Hi everyone, how do you do? Ready to rock? Ready to roll? Are you ready, kids? In this video, you will be learning some brain exercises. Your first exercise, fold like this and this should be open. Now, this should be closed and this should be open. You're going to do this at the right time. One, two, one, two, one, two. So now you're going to try this fast. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. By doing this exercise, your both part of the brain will work. So do this daily in your home. Now, relax for some time. Your second exercise. Three and this two. Now you're going to exchange. And here three, here two. Okay? Now start. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. Now, can you all do this fast? One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. Is it funny, guys? Now relax for some time and then your third exercise. Keep your hands like this. Now like this. Forward, backward. Forward, backward. Now your next finger. Forward, backward. Forward, backward. Next. Forward, backward. Forward, backward. Now, forward, backward. Forward, backward. Now, forward, backward. Forward, backward. Now, repeat this daily. Relax. Yes, now, your fourth exercise. Fold your hands like this. Your thumb and this hand, little finger. Now close thumb and this hand little finger. Okay. See, watch this closely. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. So try this fastly. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. Yeah. Now. This exercise, which focuses on your brain health, this is one of the best thing you can do to improve your concentration, focus, memory, no matter what your age. Now, parents who are watching this, kindly do all these exercises and parents, try this, teach this to your kids. It's better to be safe than sorry. So stay in home, stay healthy, meet you all soon with more ideas. Thank you. Bye-bye.